These how to 1 minute will show you how to create a forms in GoDaddy website builder. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to add a sign up form or a contact form easily to your website. Log into your GoDaddy account and click on your profile name. Click on My Products. Scroll down and click on Websites plus Marketing. And this is the website I'm going to edit to add a form. So I'm clicking on Manage. And now click on Edit Website. And now I'm selecting a page where I want to add a contact form. Now I'm going to scrolling down and here I want to add the form. So I'm clicking on Add Section. And in the search box, you can type contact or you can get contact here. So click on contact and select contact us. And now you will get here bunch of different contact forms. You can add any of them to your site. So I'm gonna selecting this first one. And here we can see the contact form has been added. Now we need to enable forms. So click on contact form and toggle this show contact form option. And here you can see the form is visible now. Now from here you can change the form title. You can add send message too. You can add here the thank you message. Click on done. You can change these WhatsApp button from here. And now select any text that you want to change. And then you will be able to change the text easily. So that's how you can add a forms in GoDaddy website builder. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.